It's been roughly 2.5 hours since the fire began. We're looking at a hillside that leads to Seclusion Bay Road, and over the top of the next hill would be Highway 97. The reason why we're looking at this is to emphasize how close this fire came to the nearest homes. And if you look at this house here, it is completely surrounded by scorch marks leading right to the house's doorstep.